Your heart out.
Thank you.
damn fuck! I'm gonna rip your heart out! Where the fuck did you even come from?
A complaint. Listen, I am filing a complaint.
About what?
About your Stockhausen's disgusting behavior. I was injured, but could have been saved. I was bleeding out and begged him for help. But that Stock of yours, and I know you're calling him that ironically, just passed me by. He asked one of these robot ballerinas to step in my throat so that I'd stop making noise, and I died.
Stock really is a piece of shit, isn't he?
Precisely. Precisely, my dear fellow. I ask you to bring this matter to light. Please air the issue with your superiors. It's just shameful. I'm not asking for myself. It's too late for me. But it is the matter of the facility's reputation. He is the assistant to the chief administrator, after all.
I can deal with that. Freaking critters. What's this place, Charles? A morgue?
Indeed. The bodies of the dead are kept here for further study.
Holy fuck. I mean, I get that there are certain experiments that can't be performed on mice or pigs or whatever, so they need living people, but so many. This is completely fucked up.
Believe me, Comrade Major. There are things that are far worse than what you see here. Sometimes the deaths of volunteers can lead to a breakthrough that saves millions of lives. This was how the vaccine against the Brown Plague was developed.
Let's keep going. This has to end. Now.
Saving data.
If you want me to help you...
No, no. I want you to help all mankind.
That's what I'm trying to do.
No, no, no. Let's not waste time, okay? There's barely anything left of me. Look, I did the analysis. I did all the calculations. This neural network echo that allows the dead to talk. It's the key to immortality.
But how? This is just residual emotions.
Not quite. I just developed a neural network method for polymer self-adaptation in my head. We can prevent the consciousness from fading and use its impulses to direct machine parts. Effectively, this will allow the transfer of a human mind into the machine, rendering it immortal.
So, what do I need?
Here goes. Turns out it's really simple. Have you got a pen? I didn't expect it to be so easy. When thoughts are the only things you have, oh my, they become so clear and flow so very smooth.
Don't leave me hanging. Charles, record what she says.
Yes, yes, I'm fading. Begin by taking a simple Soviet, available in every home.
Hey, lady. You there?
I'm afraid that's it, Major. The neuropolymer charge is exhausted. Although she was on the verge of a breakthrough.
Damn, talk about brain drain. see what you got. This is fucked. Sechenov is a decent guy. How could he let this happen? An army of bots, killer mutants, thousands of innocent victims. No matter how you slice it, the facility's to blame. Even without Petrov, this place has issues, to say nothing of Collective 2.0. Seriously, I gotta wrap this up and retire. Maybe even get married. What? Nah, fuck that.
Your negative brain activity is generating unpleasant artifacts in my code.
I told you to stay out of my head, Charles. Get to work. Set me a fucking waypoint, damn it.
Saving data.